We would like to introduce a new smoke detector which can discriminate smoke from steam. The smoke detector on the left is a new dual optical detector, DVDP, and the one on the right is an existing photoelectric detector, STP. Let's test the two detectors with steam. The existing detector cannot distinguish between steam and smoke and it immediately reacts to the steam. The new detector does not react as it knows that it is steam. Now let's try to test smoke on the new detector. The smoke generated from a test smoke source as shown on the video is exactly the same as the one from the fire. It does not react to the steam but only reacts to the smoke. The new dual optical detector is ideal when used in the hotel rooms where steam from the bathroom can come into the bedroom which may cause a false alarm. Nitan's new dual optical detector keeps an eye out with two light sources.